recall when I met Frankie Knuckles. It was about 23 or 24 years ago, and I was working for Cool and the Gang. He was a disc jockey in New York City, and he was coming to pick up records. And we just hit it off, right? We had a similar sensibility about music and a similar sensibility about human beings. Enjoyed really deep soul music. We both really had a taste for it. And it was great. It was a great time. It was the early 70s. We really, all kinds of music was being played.